Palestinians came from villages and towns in Judea and Samaria to Jerusalem under the Israeli sovereignty with the Israel attack. Because in 1967, when we united the city in the Six Days War, we had 74% of Jews. Well, today we have only 62% of Jews. So without any substantial change, Jewish majority in Jerusalem can be in danger. So there is one solution, to build. And to build in Jerusalem now, and to build in Jerusalem in a wide extent. So this is a call for action. The Palestinian society, but if you saw yesterday, are illegal trying to connect Ramallah to Jerusalem, and we should act to connect Maale Adomim to Jerusalem. We should build in E1, and we must build Great Jerusalem today. And we must at least more than double new building for Jews in Jerusalem. And of course, we need your support.